The Directorate of Enforcement conducted raids across jewellery designer Nirav Modi's showrooms following a case by Punjab National Bank. The raids were conducted in Modi's showrooms in Defence Colony and Chanakyapuri in New Delhi, as well as Kala Ghoda area in Mumbai. The ED also raided at Modi's residence in Mumbai. The Central Bureau of Investigation had on Monday booked Nirav Modi, his brother Nishal Modi and the officials of PNB in this regard. Modi had allegedly cheated the bank to the tune of Rs 280.7 crore. Meanwhile, the bank has suspended its 10 officials, including a branch deputy manager.